There's still a tier 2 bottom that they can claim. No need to irrationally shove up high ground. You do have the jug with spin that can do a pretty good job here, but the lower sword bounces the swift slash back onto him. He'll look towards Tiger with a Mjolnir. Static charge bouncing in. Nothing to say. One. Kills off Seb as well, and now the only slash for real one. Yuragi killed off. Buybacks galore from OG. Four of them returning to the battlefield, while Ame still has that Aegis. Seb is in towards Nothing to Say, but he's eating the cheese off and gets the BKB out as well.